Good morning, guys. We're gonna go ahead and get started. We're actually gonna start out on the floor today, so we'll start with our warm-up and our stretches. Down to your hands and knees. You're gonna tuck that down into the chest, into your cat stretch and hold. And tuck that head up. And you're gonna push it to down dog. And then we're just gonna pop those knees in, right and left. And hold both heels to the floor, hold, abs in nice and tight. Now we're gonna get that right foot to the back, and then open up the chest, hold. And then center, plank hold, and then other foot back, behind, flip and hold. And center, plank. Sit back, child pose. Take that right leg back behind you. Center, other side. And bring it up to the knees. Right shoulder cross, hold right here. And left. And release. Inhale, take it up. Exhale, take it out. And release. First move, you guys, push ups. Into that plank position here, or remember you can drop at those knees, hands directly under those shoulders. Here we go. Down and up. Remember that head does not move with a push-up. Nice and neutral. We don't want to be bending the head. Keep it nice and static. Now down two, up two. It's down two, up two. Keep it going, spin two. Single count, single. Four, three, two, and one. Bring those knees in, sit back and hold, stretch it out. And bring it back up. Now, from here, we're gonna go heel press to the ceiling. I brought a ball with me. If you have a ball or a weight, anything that you can place in between hand and calf, add a little resistance to this move, certainly use it. If not, that's okay. Just keep everything tight. We're gonna lift up. Keep it going. Double time, pulse up right here, hold it. Single, single. Four, three, two, and one. Nice job, switching to the other side. Get ready. Four, three, two, take it up. Lift. Second set, then we double. Come on. Lift up. Two. Pulse it out. Double time right here. Lift. Eight more. Four, three, two. Single. Take it up. Eight. Four more. Four. Three. Two. And one. Release. Take it up to standing. Grab weights if you've got them. Or anything comparable. We're going to take it into bicep curl. Elbows in. Lift. Right here. All the way up, all the way down. Lift, lower. Double time hold. Focus on those biceps nice and tight. Single up, single up. Up two, down two. Up two, down two. Single count, single. Four more. Two and one. Now bring those elbows in. Kick it back right here, straight back. Now three up right here. Three, two, one. Bring it in. Three. Single. Two more. Now hold it here. Double time pulses. Lift. Squeeze. Single back right here. Four more. Two. And last one. Now we're going to take it into pulse squat right here. See, hip width distance apart, double time hold. Push those glutes back. Remember, don't let those knees go over the toes. Press it back. Hold. Keep going. Single squat. Down two, up two. Single count. Four more. We're gonna add a jump to this. Two. Now jump box right here. Toe ball heel, nice and soft. Keep going. Keep going. Four, three, two, back and squat, stand up. Inhale, exhale. Two. Double team pulse right here. Hold. Wait. Weight at the heels. Lift back. Pulse it out. Inhale, exhale. Four, three, two, and one. Shake it out. All right, we're gonna go back to upper body, upright row. With or without those weights. Here we go. Lift. Up. Up. Keep it going. Remember, you want your elbow and shoulder in that straight line. We want that elbow to fall below the shoulder. Lift it up. Keep going. Up, two, down, two, right here. Good, keep going. Single count, single. Four, three, two, and one. Release those weights, jump lunge, here we go. Remember those arms, higher intensity. Keep it going. grab right here.
Are we doing okay?
All right. So the next section we're going to do is kind of a section within its own. Everything's going to be a 1-2-1 and then a 30-second rest. All right, so keep your lunges. I'm going to set my timer. So the first set, we're going to do a 1-minute chest press. Here, without those weights. 1 minute. Then for 2 minutes, we'll quick switch my watch for two. So keep those weights if you've got them. Squat to overhead press, 2 minutes. And then you'll go back to that 1 minute interval, and it's gonna be 1 minute burpees. So that's that first set, that first circuit, if you will. I'm out of breath today, I don't know why. I'm a little tired of me. All right, so grab weights, chest press, go. Again, just like your row, you don't want the elbow to fall below the shoulder. See, this is not gonna work anything here. Lift nice and strong. Squeeze, squeeze. Abs in, nice and tight, pull them in. Going. Now exhale. Stay with it. We've got 15 seconds. That's it. Now these 2 minute intervals are gonna feel pretty lengthy. You need to take a break. Totally okay. And last time. All right. I'm gonna set my timer to 2. All right. Keep those weights. You got them. First, I'm going to set on middle. Grab a drink if you need it. It's time to do that. Okay. 2 minute set. Here we go. It squats over. Now, I like to keep my arms narrow here, but if you prefer wide, over. I just feel like my arms are wider than sometimes compromising my squat. So I don't know, I feel a little more comfortable than narrow. Elbow knee, and then press. Modify, right here. Alternate right and left. Keep breathing. Guy, come on. Okay, we're at 35 seconds. Now remember, we've got that 1 minute burpee coming up. Hang in there. Down, out, out, up, up, and lift, then go back down, and then you'll switch your lead. Back, back, up, up, and lift. Add that jump. If you want a little extra, full burpee. Now, full burpee can mean with a push-up, if you want it. I just keep mine down, out, up, and jump. Here we go. Never have to jump, you guys. Reach and pull. Breathing. Stay with it. 2 seconds. And release. Nice job. Shake it out. Get you a drink. Whew. Okay. Our next set. 1-1. Whew. Bent over. Row. So it's a deadlift. What is it? Lift. And then you're going to add rows. So you're going to go down, get slow and controlled, row, back up. Down, row, and back up. Now, if you want to add a little extra to that, down, fast to row, lift. I really want to focus on those hamstrings and glutes. That's your 1 minute. Your 2 minute, guys. Standing, lunge, right, left. No jump, no power. If you have a room, add some walking to it. Because remember, this is 2 minutes. It's a long interval. Then your last 1 minute interval is going to be mountain climbers. Down to the floor, in and out, your speed. If you cannot go to the floor, you can mountain climber here. If you need a little support through the wrist, just take it here. All right, 1 minute. You get those weights. Go. So it's a down squeeze. I'm gonna go 2 rows. Up, lift. So when I come back up to the top, I'm squeezing on the way down. Try to meet us at the heels. 2 rows, then I squeeze back, weight at the heel, and squeezing through the glutes, hamstrings. Everything's tight, and pull my abs in. Getting those elbows up in line with the shoulders, remember. And back. Keep it going. Down, down. Control it. Keep going. Flat back, flat back. And last one. All right, 2 minutes. I'm going to set on the timer. I'm going to move this on out of the way so I can kind of go around a little bit. So walking lunges or in place. You can certainly keep your weights if you want. 2 minutes. Get ready. 3, 2, go. Now, if you are walking lunge, you want to make sure that you step first, then lunge, step first, and then lunge. Sometimes a misconception with walking lunges is you just go here, and here, and here. We don't want to do that. We want to step first, lunge, step, and lunge. So if any of you, my Tuesday 6 a.m. cardio school people are watching, you know, step, lunge, step, lunge, step, lunge. If you're staying in place, you're just here. Lunge. Together. Lunge. Just like those squats. You don't want the knee to go over the toes. Keep going. Here in a minute. 12. Keep going.
thing.
I'm putting it back in.
Back in the day.
Guys, let me see where we're at. 10 seconds, that's it, you can do this. One, go, go, go. And last one, finish it out. Nice job. Shake it out, shake it out. Whew. Okay, so we should have started out with the biceps, then gone to the push-up, tri-push-up, and then into jacks. So what we're gonna do now for 1 minute is jacks, and then we'll go to 1 minute bicep curl. All right, get ready. In 3, 2, 1, go. Jack, jack, come on. Go to the floor. Half jack right here. Beautiful cardinal out there today. Right on the red, bud. Looking at me. Hey, that's my daddy. Come on, keep going. Take it here if you like. That still keeps your speed, as you can see. So here to here is a little bit different than here. A little faster tempo. And last one, bicep curl. Woo! 1 minute. Ready? Go. Up, two down, two. If you want, that's optional. You can keep single the whole time. You can even pulse. Just bicep curl any way you like. Keep going. It's a few minutes shy of 30 minutes, you guys. Nice job. Curl it. And last one. Nice job. Take a drink. Okay. So forget those time intervals for now. All right. Whew. Okay, we're going to take a single squat or a single weight, and we're going to go into a swing. We're going to imagine that we have a kettlebell, and you're holding the center of that kettlebell. If you have the weight, if not, just imagine that you do, and you're just going to take it down, swing it. Take it down and swing it. I do not like to go above eye level just because I worry about any shoulder injuries. So at the top of my swing, I really try to focus on getting it about a little above eye level. You don't want to go way up here. Okay, here we go. Abs in tight. Good, stay with it. Keep breathing. Come on. Four, three, two, and one. Release your weight. Make sure you got space. We're just gonna go into skaters. So, you're gonna bring that leg back, angle it. Gonna give me a little push off the floor. You can really get the speed here. Side to side, if you don't have that jump or that push, just give me a curtsy. That skater is gonna bring that heart rate up. Here we go. Big round of town, if you want. Thank you. it. Now, football shuffle, go. Pull the abs in tight. Face left, keep your shuffle. To the back. To the lip. Four, three, two, to the front. Get ready, we're gonna move to burpee. Four, three, two, here we go. Come on, remember your modifications. Or that burpee prep. Push, push. Four, three, two, and one. Take it up. Woo! All right. Arms are here. Cross jack. Out, in. Cross jack feet. Modify. Just cross. Cross. Here we go. Get your arm first. Then add your feet when you're ready.
Just a little. Okay, so
find a spot along the wall. You're gonna bring it down as low as you can. Lengthen that 90, bring your shoulders, and then tuck your belly button in to the wall. Head neutral, hold it. Abs in tight. Now we're gonna heel drop. So we're gonna go drop side to side. Keep going. Try to stay down as low as you can. I know you really want to actually gonna come up. Bring it down side to side. Keep going. Four, three, two, and one. Lift. Stay here. Shake it out. Okay, bring it back down. Ball sit. Keep your guard up. Get ready. Back, shoulders in. Punch. Focus, focus. Punch, punch. Punch, punch. Here we go. Come on, come on. Four, three, two. Take it up, swing it out. Stay here. Take it down. Give me a hook. Get tight. Get low. Come 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take it up. Turn into the wall. Do 30 standing push-ups. Walk those feet out as far as you can. Hands in line with your shoulders. 3. Job. Whew. Okay, you guys, we've got about 5 minutes. We've got a 40-minute workout. We're gonna go to the floor. Get you back in position. So if you got the ball, grab it. Mine is cutting. Okay. We're gonna go all the way down to the floor. Okay. Ball transfer. Signature jamming ab move. You've got the ball, so you're gonna start in between the knees. Overhead, feet to the floor. Heel to the floor, I should say, legs extended or feet to the floor here. So it can be here, a little less intensity there, or go all the way out. All the way out. Come on, keep breathing. Together we are strong, y'all. Come on. There we go. We are strong. Together we are strong. Come on, in more ways than one. Stay with it. Keep breathing. Back down. Don't let it lift. Let's go. Now, lift it up. So if you've got the ball or even the weight, you're gonna hold D-sit. Hold D-sit, figure eight through. If you don't have any equipment to do that, just imagine that you do. Passing through. Here we go, abs in. You can go here, little scissor feet. Lift, you can even go here. Whatever you like, just abs in tight. Four, three, two, and one. Place the ball in between those inner thighs. Take it down. Basic front lift. Elbows wide. Let's go. Double time. Pulse out right here. Go. Come on. Got it. Four. Up two. Down two. Go. Inhale, exhale. Single. And lift it up all the way to the top. Okay, if you have the ball or weight, we're gonna slow this down. We're gonna reverse lunge with a dip. And you're gonna stand up straight. We're gonna reverse lunge with a dip side to side. Bring it in. And then other side, nice and easy. And inhale up, exhale for fold, reach to the chest, head down, touch those toes, calf lift, remember with that flat back, take it down, pop the knee right, pop the knee left, and slowly lift it up nice and easy, and inhale up, exhale, release. And nice job, everybody. Have a great day. Hope you have a great workout. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Remember, tomorrow is same time, step and sculpt. So the only difference is we'll still be doing our step routine, but we're going to add a little bit of weight, a little bit of resistance training, but it's going to be more cardio than it will be resistance. We have a little bit of upper body in there. You guys have a great day. Appreciate you. Bye.